Sell you guys verbally on this, you know, idea, you'd say, no, this doesn't sound perfect. Yeah, sitting there. Man, the longest time, I always thought about asking John if he would sell it. And, you know, between different houses, not having the space, not having the money or whatever.
My blinker on the turn in my driveway and a guy's just come whizzing past me doing like 120 kilometers.
That on camera. Send that one into Scotty.
Another one, choose for bus lunch for no reason. Must be one of the new miniature buses.
Now here's a mega deal for all you mega mobile users. Get 50% off plan from the AU. And be tempted by the mystery cash when we play Big Big Heaven's next $100,000 Guilty Pleasures. Do it again during RNB.
Use the left lane to take the airport slipper.
Pockets, mate, seriously.
Living every day in your own beautiful resort.
Pockets all around.
Swimming pool, private gym,
look at this guy. Of
course, tennis courts, restaurant, and more. Now imagine living in a dream.
Some people are just fucking morons, mate, seriously.
You're a fucking idiot, move over!
Somebody,
fucking wanker, mate. That's all you are. Sitting in the right lane like a fucking bitch.
Oh, I smell something funny. Oh my god, it's the shitbag titty fuck of the week.
Fucking look, fucking stupid bitch. The fuck?
Bye. fuck yourself, and fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you as well.